Okay, boy. He's like, I don't like being made a spectacle of. He's all oblivious to the dangers. Student at Mancelona Middle School. And it's a picnic table right here. Thank you. working on the golf course with him.
I miss working, period. Sure wish these fools would give me my license back.
What are you eating? How come I can't turn my back on you? Quit that. Jammed up. Not even off Salvo River weekend yet. Getting on the freeway with no helmet on. It's a biker with no brain.
Or at least he will be shortly.
Yeah, it's like, what the fuck, man? Make people have to see that. Bad enough when they have to see you splattered across the pavement. You got a helmet on, keeping your brain in your head. See, people aren't aware of what the world is now. Hey, everybody's looking down, playing with their little texty gadgets. They're young, so they got no sense of responsibility. They don't got no clue. Yeah. What's the little family value having women? Amish women. Superior to all the women with fucking little Twitter accounts combined. When the top's down. I got a hold of it as long as I don't forget. I wish I could have got that off to him. Did you get the air? Did you get the mouth full of air? No, puppy. Valence Produce has green tomatoes. good, buddy. Only a small step up to falling off. And then it's goodbye, Esmond. Somebody recently pulled up there, huh? Here we came down Sunset Trail. We turned in the first set of stuff, right?
Yeah. This is where we were at, right?
Yeah.
And I think you're back out. You want to go off that way?
Yeah, let's go down that way. Buddy. lakes up in here. Find one of the lakes.
Somebody's secret campfire spot, huh?
brought them some wood back here because they plan on having some more of a fire. Went right on by. It wasn't as bad today. Pretty peaceful, cool spot, eh? Breather. Looks like Tig Heaven over here. August 2nd, 2014. So I could take the brush to him pretty good. It's not stuck to it, it's just collected there. The wind's been blowing it around. Yeah, because if you start heading north, it means it's taking you back to 72. The roads are shown, so there may be options, you know. We're going south. Yeah, I would like to think that there's a back way into Cranberry Lake, you know. It's like we could take this way east way and then cut down and cut, you know, a two-track back over to it, you know. How far are we? 2 miles?
Well, there's a mile. You turn down here.
Well, that was only a quarter of a mile.
That's probably almost 2 miles.
You got it a four-wheel drive still on there. Same car. Get it back west. Back towards Sunset Trail, may actually come across Cranberry Lake. It's warning you have a curve because the snowmobilers are going pretty fast. Sometimes the snow looks all the same. Cranberry Lakes Road right there.
You want me to go that way?
You want to check it out? See if it is?
Was it wide enough for a vehicle?
Oh, well, we were headed south.
No, we're going southwest. Can we turn?
Anyway, that's what I'm saying. How long was it going south? Let's check it out. It won't have, because it looks like someone else has turned up there.
Oh,
he's like, hey,
that?
You didn't give me one of those things?
What was that, buddy, huh? Did he make all kinds of
stupid. Not a lot of room for mistakes, eh? It's a bird. I thought it was a limb or something. Pheasant.
Do we want to keep going?
I don't know. Now we're seeing tracks, and they look recent, don't they? They look like street tires on top of it. You can remember the way back if you find a way to turn around. This is scary, right? Back here.
scared head one way, you're just trying to start heading the way back, you know, on another one, you know, you eventually come out where you left off. radios. I need to just stick one in here. I plugged them in for a few hours the other day. Like 4 hours or some shit. They probably didn't need it, but I did it anyway. Let's shoot at the sign. Creativity, oh, that's a good idea. Looky there. You can tell I've been here. There's a bullet hole on the sign that says, White Devil, Drunken White Devil, been here. Riverview. The only way in, the only way out.
Oh, I mean,
I can take a peek what's going on in here. We know where this spot is of the road to pull off by the river. It leads off into this stuff right here, see? But now you have a compass, so you can have a clue, you know? I think you can find your way through this maze now. You couldn't before because you didn't have a compass. Yeah, so if you was heading down there, you keep going southeast. Then there's any number of turns you can take. Been down these steps before? What you eating, boy? Eat?
Here, see?
Yeah, move on. We're gonna look into some good spots to check the canoe races out this year. We're going to come check them out. If you find a spot like this, you know, where there ain't no people at it, it's free. You ain't got to pay nobody to see it.
No,
some little weird bugs. What are they? A little gnats or something. All over you. He looks so heavy. We're gonna go. They get bit by one, buddy. They get in your ear. I'm over here, fuck deer. Thank you. Well, the station is so entertained. It's when the clock comes up and it stops. Quit eating the stuff that fell out the tree. God, I can't believe it. Everything. Got more? Twigs are not to eat, fool. Thank you.
Get your little head knocked in this way.
go up out of the way a little more in case someone else wants in here too. Spray in air. You can walk here. Voting on this. That must be what this is for. Screw got pulled out. Somebody's boat was pretty heavy. Maybe they went riding it down it. Fall, they're gonna block that way. You have to go around that way. This is a weird little spot. Even. Hey, here comes some people. There's people over there. On a boat. They were probably supposed to throw all them rocks around the road down right here so people don't run the risk of breaking their legs on these beams. I can imagine somebody old stepping in between them and losing his balance and falling over. Quack. Them rocks may have been for all the way up and down this. So somebody was lazy and stupid.
Come on. You're not a boat.
You're not a boat. Yeah, I see there's people coming around the thing. Not a big boat. It's a pretty good sized boat. Official flies only. Fishing season open for the entire year. Possession season last Saturday in April, September 30th. Brook, brown trout all year for rainbow trout. Daily possession limit, 2 trout, except daily possession limits will not include more than 1 trout 18 inches or greater. Size limit, minimum sizes are brook trout 10 inches, brown trout 18 inches, rainbow trout 10 inches. Thank you.
fish in that right there. Too shallow. You can see the bottom.
Too far back when you're going with me.
You stop, dog. He walked backwards on his leg.
No.
Just so he can bark.
Right.
Hey! Cover his eyes. Aslan. He just peed. He might have dripped all excitedly. It feels wet.
Oh.
Check out how it's bolt, man. It's huge. Is that a duck? Jumping down, huh? I know you. What's sad is you get airborne and then you get yanked really hard. You might break a bone. Okay, now that plane's leaving the contrail. But it's going away quick, so it's probably just a contrail. See how you can almost hear it. Keeps flying over and over and over. The same plane. The wind is blowing this contrail. You can see it like moving in the wind. It's just the wind is blowing it. Just sit here and hold the camera one spot and you'll see it move to the left. I'm not moving the camera to the right. You see him open out back here. Just see the wind pull it here. Let's look through the branch. I'll watch it through the branch. See how it's just pulling it. Wind is pulling it. Yeah. There's like fence posts and what used to be a fence here. DNR, Michigan DNR, tech on section diagram shows location. Okay, tech and diagram shows location. Yeah, so that's the location and where the nail is. I guess it's useful info if you're DNR. Got something protected in here. Small. Looks like it's gonna be a fir tree of some kind. Better chance of surviving now. It's another little one. They got the top covered on this one. The birds must eat them or something. Okay, there was a tree laid down in the water already. A few of them. Another one. And another one. So long and straight they could be pulled. Well, something like this one completely down. Fallen branch. I wonder where it was. Gone now. Okay, it wasn't right here. I don't know. It could have been stuffing on. Maybe right over here. Has there been anyone out here in a while to check on them, obviously. Little puppy just said. Watch for ramp traffic.
Where's the ramp hole?
Must be coming up by now. They got that sign in the wrong spot. Weren't we at the ramp? They wouldn't have the sign right at the hazard because it would want you to have time to process it before you got to the hazard.
Bug down there. What's doing? Why are you licking?
Probably don't like your BB, buddy. But we're tasting your teeth. Gotta go. You got that blocked off with enough trees.
They won't get over this berm. God damn it. Giggy, diggy, diggy, diggy. Ain't driving your truck down by my river no more.
Diggity ding dang.
Maryland.